The possibility that dreams from long ago may still come true, even if they look lost forever.
What's good, y'all? Azo back with another video. Hope y'all doing well out there. So in this video, I want to talk about three things every man must figure out. Alright? Now, the sooner you figure these things out, the better. I'm telling you, the better off you will be. Now, the first thing is knowing where you going. Having a long-term goal. Having something you striving towards. The reason this is so important is because it makes your time more valuable. If you don't have a long-term goal, you're going to waste a lot of time doing nothing. Doing things that's not helping you elevate. That's not helping you improve your circumstances. You know what I'm saying? And I know this through experience, y'all. Because when I ain't had no long-term goal, no purpose, I ain't had nothing in mind what I wanted to do in my life. Like from 18 up until like 25, I ain't had no long-term goals. I wasted a lot of time, bro. I wasted a lot of time gaming, watching sports, women, smoking weed all day. You name it, bro. Social media, you know what I'm saying? My time wasn't valuable. Like a lot of time, just I let it pass by because it's like, it ain't like I got somewhere I'm trying to get to, you know? So it's like, if you don't got no long-term goal, you're going to waste a lot of time. You're going to be getting distracted. But it's like you ain't going to care because it ain't like it's somewhere I'm trying to get to. It don't matter if I get distracted. It don't matter if I waste time. You know what I'm saying? It's like getting inside your car and not having no destination. Get inside your car with no destination, you're going to be driving in circles. You ain't going to get far, bro. But if you get inside your car, you got a destination, yeah, you might stop here and there. You know what I'm saying? But you're going to get back on the road because you got somewhere you're trying to be. If you ain't got no long-term goal, a destination, you're going to be stopping and you're not going to get back on the road, bro. You're going to be like stopping indefinitely, bro. You might just stop somewhere indefinitely. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, bro, it's important to have a long-term goal. If you don't, you're going to waste a lot of time, bro. And I know that through experience, y'all. I spent a lot of time gaming all day, chasing women all day, smoking weed all day because I ain't had no long-term goal. I ain't had nothing I had to get back on track towards, you know what I'm saying? So keep that in mind, bro. Make sure you know where you're going. The sooner, the better, I'm telling you. Next thing, bro, is why you want to get there. Like, why do you want to achieve this certain goal? You know what I'm saying? For example, with me becoming successful, you know what I'm saying? A few reasons why I want to become successful is I know I have value that can help out other people around the world, so I want to help out others around the world. On top of that, I want to show people in my family, you know, it is possible to become wealthy, to live a fulfilling life, you know what I'm saying, do what you love for a living, have financial freedom. You know, I got some reasons why I do what I do, and it's important to understand why you do what you do, why you have to keep going, because you know, it's going to be challenges, it's going to be adversity, it's going to be days where you want to give up, it's going to be days where you're tired or you lazy, or maybe days where you make a mistake after mistake. If you know why you got to keep going, that's going to help you push through all those hard times. If you don't got no strong reason why, you're going to give up. You're going to fold. You're going to be like, it ain't even worth it, bro. And it takes time to perfect your craft. It takes time to, like, become successful, bro. So it's going to be times where things ain't going your way, quote unquote, ain't going your way, even though I think they are because you got to learn from those mistakes to get better. But it's going to be like mistakes right inside your face or failures right in your face. And if you don't got no real reason why, you're going to give up. You're going to give up, bro. That's why so many people give up on their goals and dreams. They're not clear on their reason why they have to keep going. You know what I'm saying? Many people keep going because they got to do it for their kids, a mother, or like me, for example. I want to set the tone for the next generation. I want to set the tone like, yeah, y'all can be wealthy, y'all can become successful, y'all can overcome addictions, you know what I'm saying? Just live a more happy, fulfilling life. I want to set the tone, you know what I'm saying? So it's important to have a real reason why. You got to keep going because you're going to face challenges, adversity, failures, mistakes, all type of stuff going to come up, bro. And if you ain't got no reason why, you're going to give up. You're going to give up. So you got to know why you're doing what you're doing, why you got to keep going. All right. Next thing you must know is how. how are you going to make sure you do your part that it becomes a reality? Not how is it going to happen, because we don't really know that. You know, that's God's job, God, the universe's job to deliver it to you, you know what I'm saying, at the right timing. But your job is to make sure you discipline yourself, to make sure you do what you got to do. You know what I'm saying? You got to do your part. Yeah, God going to deliver it at his timing, but what are you going to do to make sure you do your part? For example, with YouTube on me, right? I have things I do every day to make sure I stay on track, bro. That's my how. How am I going to do my part? I'm going to write down my goal every day. I'm going to record a video every day. I'm going to practice my craft every day. I'm going to learn what I can about YouTube. You know what I'm saying? The algorithm, all that stuff. I'm going to just do what I can do. I'm going to do my part. You know what I'm saying? You got to understand, you have a part to play, bro. You have a part to play. Yeah, you can have faith. You know what I'm saying? It's good to have faith. We all got to have faith. But you have a part to play. You have actions to take to make sure that dream becomes a reality. You know what I'm saying? You got a part to play. So you must figure out, how are you going to do your part to make sure it happens? What are you going to do every day? What are you going to discipline yourself to do every single day to make sure that dream becomes a reality, bruh? You got to have a plan, bruh. You got to know, how are you going to make sure you do your part, bruh? It's very important to know how you're going to do your part, bruh. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's three things every man must know. You must know where you're going. If you don't know where you're going, you're going to waste a lot of time out your life. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be making stops, detours, indefinitely, because it ain't like you got to get back on the road and get back on track or something. Even me right now, I made a video probably like a week or two ago about how I was getting distracted with social media and Netflix and stuff like that. So me being someone who has a long-term goal, I know where I'm going. I can acknowledge those things. Okay, I got to get back on track. Somebody who doesn't have a long-term goal, okay, I'm on Netflix all day. Who cares? It ain't like it's somewhere I gotta be. You know what I'm saying? But me having a long-term goal, like, okay, spend too much time on Netflix, too much time on social media, let me get back on track. Let me get back on the road. You know what I'm saying? It's important to have that long-term goal so you know you gotta get back on the road. You can't just be wasting time all day. Somewhere you gotta be, you know? The next thing, like I said, is you gotta know why you're doing what you're doing. If you don't know why, and if you don't got no strong reason why, the first challenge, the first time you lazy, the first time you tired, the first time you make mistakes, first time you making failures, back to back, you're going to give up, bro. You're going to give up. You know what I'm saying? So it's important to know why you're doing what you're doing, why you got to keep going, bro. I'm telling you, it's very important. Check out my video. I got a video, remember why you started. So yeah, next thing is you got to know, how are you going to do your part? Not how is God going to deliver to you, how it's going to happen, but how are you going to do your part to make sure it becomes a reality? How are you going to do your part? What are you willing to do to make sure it becomes a reality? How are you going to discipline yourself? What are you willing to sacrifice? You know what I'm saying? You got a big part to play, and it's important to figure out how you're going to play your part and be consistent at it. You know what I'm saying? Like I told y'all, I write my goals down every day. I'm learning about YouTube more and more. I'm learning more about being an entrepreneur. I just applied for my LLC. I'm making sure I promote myself on every social media. I'm making sure I do my affirmations to believe in myself. I'm just doing my part, bruh. You know, so just keep that in mind. You must figure out, how are you going to do your part to make sure it happens, all right? So yeah, let me know your thoughts on this video. Like this video, share this video, subscribe. Peace out, y'all.